Hello, welcome to my channel, Learn It Do It. I'm Sandhya. Today I'm going to show you how to make this dress. In this dress, you're going to learn how to cut here with gathers and extra lining, also double circle skirt. You look back side. So let's start now. So I'm going to show you how to make this dress. For this dress I use, this is upper part, chiffon and lining. You can see how it look like inside. Look, on lining part I cut with princess line. Okay, skirt with double flare skirt. This is how you look. This is upper part of this dress, gathers here and small yoke. This is lining with princess line. You can use lining half flared skirt or full flared skirt. Back side with princess line or two darts you can use, and cut skirt cut with double circle skirt. So therefore you need basic block front and back. Front one side I'm going to use how to show upper part cut, and this side I'm going to use how to cut lining. Okay, so you mark your neck deep. I mark 5 inches and draw a nice curve line until side seam. Okay, and draw same line to this side. I'm going to trace it. I'm going to use for front. I cut this one. First I'm going to make lining part for this dress. So you make your dart, draw until bust point. Look, until bust point. Okay, and draw a line from neck point until here. Half inch you mark this side and half inch this side, and draw a princess line like this. This I'm going to cut off on this also. So now I'm going to cut this one and cut this out. Okay, close this dart. Cut give sewing allowance. Give all side sewing allowance. This is part 2 front. This is part 1. This is center line. Unfold. Okay. Do not forget to give sewing allowance all around. This is lining. Now take this one. I'm going to show you how to make upper part. So you draw your these two darts until bust point. Okay, now from here you mark under bust measurement. I have 3 inches and look, draw a nice curve line. Okay, and I'm going to cut this one. This is center front, this is seam. And I'm going to close this dart. Okay. Side seam sewing allowance. And you have to give sewing allowance here and here. Also here. In this pattern, I'm going to cut here, not on fold, okay? Now take this upper part. You draw 1, 2, 3 lines. And also here, you mark half inch this side, half inch this side. So I'm going to close this dart, this one, and this one. So first, I'm going to cut through this line. Cut through this line until bust point. Now close this dart, close this one also. Take a piece of paper, you can see here, this is center front, waist, side seam, neck. Now, okay, leave sewing allowance. You have to give sewing allowance here, here, and here. you can see now. Sewing allowance, sewing allowance, sewing allowance. Center front, neck, see, and here is waist. Okay, you need two pieces from this one side and the other side. Okay, this is yoke. Okay, this is yoke. So now this is back. You draw a line. Look, you draw a line and make this straight and cut this one. This is center back. I leave. This is for sewing allowance and sewing allowance. Also this side sewing allowance. I'm going to cut and close like this. Okay. Right here, center back, neck, seam, waist. This is back, seam, neck, center back, and waist. You have to give sewing allowance here also. Okay. Now body pieces are finished. This is back, this is front upper part, this is front lining. Look, I'm going to write here neck, waist, neck, waist, and give sewing allowance all around. So now I'm going to show you how to make skirt. Therefore you need your waist measurement divided in 12 and you need length of your skirt. You need length of skirt and waist measurement. Waist measurement, I'm going to divide in 12. So, example, I have 26 inches. It means 66 centimeter. 26 inches, 66 centimeter. This is example. You have to take your measurement, okay, and divide in 12. So I got 2.2 inches. It means 5.5 centimeters. Okay, 26 divide in 12, I got 2.2 inches, 5.5 centimeters. Take a piece of paper, okay, fold in half like this, and fold again. Okay, you have 1, 2, 3, 4 layers. Okay, you have 4 layers, fold side and fold side. In this fold side, this point A, okay, from this point I'm going to mark 2.2 inches. Look, 2.2 inches, 2.2, 2.2, and 2.2. Okay, this is the measurements. From here to here, from here to here, from here to here, 2.2. This is your waist measurement divided in 12. From A, B, C. From B point, you mark your skirt length. Example, I mark example. 10. Okay, you mark all around 10, 10, 10, 10, and join all this line. Now cut it, leave it sewing allowance. Leave it sewing allowance and cut it. Okay, I mark here, small cut mark also here. Look, when you open, you got a circle. Okay, this is your waistline. For this full skirt, double skirt, you need 2 pieces like this, and one side you take as center back. Okay, you need 2 pieces from this and cut one side. I'm going to cut another piece like this and I will show you how to sew this. So now you can see all parts, backside, lining, this is upper part. So I'm going to show you the lining, center front, cut on fold, you got like this. From here, you need 2 pieces, one for this side and one for this side. So, first you have to join these 2. Okay, this is front lining. After that, you take this part, you need 2 pieces and I cut 1, neck, seam, waist and center front. What you are going to do, you have to make pleats or gathers here, like this, make some pleats or gathers. and this side also make gathers and join these two together. Okay, join these together. After that, you join this yoke part here and here, join together. You can see here. And this one, look, you take a piece of fabric, look, take a piece of fabric and make pleats like this and fold it this line and fold it this line. Okay. After that, after you join these together and this, you make here like this. You join here and here. Look, skirt part I cut with fabric. Look, two pieces, one and two. One side you open and also this one you open one side. Look, this is full skirt, circle skirt, and open one side. After that, open it and join this one side you join complete. Okay, one side you join complete. The other side, you take these two parts, you join, leave it for zip, okay, 5 inches from waistline to 5 inches, you leave zip amount and join this one. After you turn, you have double flare skirt. Okay, this is for zip. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoy with my tutorial. Until next time, stay happy and safe. I'm Sandhya. Learn it, do it.